Na jó, és ugyanúgy este van. Szia, kutyus! Na szóval, ez a térkép. És hát, itt a táborunk, és ja, hogy az az index. Nem lehet. Nem lehet gyors utazni. Picsába. Mindegy, gyere passzikám. Megetetlek, geco. Egyé, bazzeg, egyé. Pat, 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 igen, pat, pat, pat. Menjünk akkor. Alright. Look at my horse, aj. Hello.
Well, look here.
Sheriff.
Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Maybe. It depends.
Well, I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law. Then I don't need to know much more than that until I got a reason to.
All right.
You smell that? This here's a livestock town, mister. Attracts delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a fellow to pass a quick
judgment. Szerintem itt lehet majd fejvadászkodni.
I'm not long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
Okay.
So, what is it you need?
Why don't you have a look at that poster on the wall over there?
Na nézzük.
He's a low-down huckster.
Huckster.
Poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Ansburg. Killed more than Landon Ricketts without even pulling a trigger. Sick satisfaction out of it.
Feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here. You think you can bring him in?
Yeah,
that's good. I need him alive, though.
Yeah.
I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
Okay.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, oké, okay, és most megnézem a leírást, hogy mit ír, hogy mit hogyan kell csinálni. Így, valamelyik sarolva.
That's an important point.
Alive, I got it.
Á, itt vannak azok a többik is. Na, király, de várjál. Hol a... Mindig akkor nem érdekes a szalon. Azt mondja... Ah, ott van. Na, ez az utolsó ismert... helye. Pacikám. Mehetünk? Hát ez mi volt? Look at my horse is amazing. Ha da 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 da. Well. Look at my horse. Közben vadászhatnék is. Az mi? Állj meg!
Easy now.
Az mi ez a jel? Maradj csak itt! Ez egy ló. Csak így, ember nélkül. Légy szabad. Szia. Nem, hallottam, hogy bejössz.
Yep.
Na, wait a minute. Most nekem nem tiszta. Jaha. Szóval így értem. Jó. Akkor várja. Pirosat leszedjük. Ne zavarjon be. Azt akarom, hogy annyira vágtassuk a folyam.
Bocs.
Mister. Morning.
Hey, Nick. Ó, bassz meg, hát. Micsoda? Nem, mi volt? Mégis hogyan? Azt mondjuk, utassam át a területet. Most igen, ugye csávó az érdekel. Azzal itt volt előttem is, nem vettem észre.
What we got here? Are you Benedict Albright? Oh, sir? Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be up here. No,
Not me, sir.
It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold if you could help me find him. It's just, my mother's real sick.
Well, if that's the case, if it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know, a medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
Boom.
Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. Taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool.
Hold on. I'm slipping. Shit. No.
Easy about shit. What's that? De hogy váltok cinematikra. Ezt is hogy kapja meg? Szóval csak oda kell vinnem és bele kell dobnom egy.
Suffer a little longer.
Üres cellába. Te el lehet ütni az embert? Így.
Oh, sir, this isn't necessary. I'm a medical man. A healer? It's all a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
Damn!
I've had enough of this shit!
Who made
it's me a Luram.
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, I don't feel well at all.
Te sjutton med Luram. Det ki vagy te? De... Hát de ülőt rám, bazd meg! Ne basszál föl! Ne már! De miért lőtt rám?
Isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer. It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
We don't understand you more. The truth.
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
I'm selling the back.
Csak így.
Oh, there's been some terrible mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
you. But nothing. Shut up. And good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. You ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sir, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.
G'day. Super. Nézzük már, mi van itt még. Itt van egy-két dolog, ami lakott van. Ott volt. Doktor. Bounty Dollar Butcher. Most rajtam.
Hey, fellas. You lot doing all right there?
See ya.
Partner?
Howdy.
Howdy.
Morning, partner.
Egész szépen.
Morning, partner.
Yeah, good boy.
Ez hányni akar, vagy mi? Ló. Úgy tűnt.
Morning, mister.
Arra, én hogy állok? Kéne valami... Behind the shoe. Either.
Welcome back.
Was im Hustad?
Lawman in Cooper County going. Gun so loud it cracks and shot like lightning.
Was du bist zu Hause?
This tree speaks for itself. A little salt and open fire, you're good to go.
Nasty piece of work, that one there.
Giddy up now.
Morning, man.
Aha. So you need to check him. Yo, ich geh tam do mnie zuzuchat.
Thanks, partner.
No meal is complete if it don't got meat.
Viszont... Mi ez? Ja. Viszont el kéne menni haza. Ez meg csak így lehet, nincsen ezért. Nincs egy gyors utazási lehetőség sajnos. Embernek a maradványai vannak. Sincs.
Yep.
Gyorsabban már szemel helyet, na. És merre ment? Nem egy ideig tartott. Várnék vadászni, legyen bőr. Ilyesmi.
Hey there!
Good
Szika. Csak elítél. Szarvas láttam, vagy mit? csas leszállt.
Take it easy.
How's it going?
Wait here, boy.
Away from me now! Fuera!
Én szívesen megyek segíteni, csak hol? Nekem nem a kort kell. Ez meghat.
Ez era el último. Damn good shooting, señor.
Ez elég durva, hogy tényleg megnyúzza az állatokat. Barátom.
Good luck with it.
Qué alivio.
Csak nem hagyom itt ezt a sok húst, bazd meg. Te kurva undorító. Na jó van, mehetünk akkor.
Come on, boy.
Irány haza.
Yeah.
Oh.
Easy, easy.
Nekem csak a bőre kellett volna.
Hey, mister.
I don't need no new friends on the road. Get lost.
All right, simmer down.
Ez fölfér még. Véletlenül nem fér már föl. Hát inkább ezt tegyük meg, mint azt a szart.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Várjál meg. De a nyúl, az kell.
Just give me a minute, boy.
Is vagyok.
Who goes there?
Hey! Wondered when you'd roll back in. Managing not to annoy folks? I was being serious.
All right, Morgan.
Yeah.
You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that...
Nem itt fog elrohadni. Jó, majd megyek. Csak ezt hadd tegyem le.
No, thanks, Pearson. Right.
Don't you overcook this now, Pearson. Can't have that pot go completely empty.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Do you know you've got blood all over you?
Is bir şey herkese huşa baskı. Ne ay mamek ay 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 ay. De.
Mr. Pearson. Morgan.
Meg. Oda vittem, vágod? Ott voltam vele. Hogy meg?
Hey, Arthur!
There he is.
Hi there.
Help me. Speak to them for me.
Várjál, ide kéne felakasztani? Hát kell váltsak, mert ez így nem tetszik.
So, a feller in town recognized me from Blackwater.
That's not good.
It's okay, though. I dealt with it.
Hi there.
Talk to them. To Dutch.
Speak! Don't cry, boy. Speak about your gang.
I can't.
What's made up, Bessie?
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit. You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
Dutch, what do you want me to do?
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on.
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! What do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll was holed up, and you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now?
I got this, Dutch. Should be fun.
All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Killed him.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
You sure as shit was.
John, Bill, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
You taking us to Combe?
It's me, a looter.
Come on.
I'm taking you to him.
Mi to kicsi bőbe van, vagy csizmába, bazd meg.
Where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll leave.
Who'd
have thought?
How many times I got? Say, I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like God.
Ehhez még hozzá kell szokjak.
I smell like one too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan, you got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Dutch said that you might... I was asked to... courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey, if I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah, I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
How you holding up, John?
Fine. Still ain't right, but I'm fine.
You damn well should be after all that bed rest.
Hey, all right. Abigail wouldn't let me up. You know her. She
you won't be reasoned with.
Well, when you was having a failure of reason, hiding behind your woman, way you were getting shot at.
And I'd do the same for you.
Cut that out.
If you was in a bad way.
I hope so. But I fear you don't know how to help anyone. Except in yourself.
You see, O'Driscoll? If this is how he treats his friends, imagine what he does to his enemies.
I got an inkling of what you all do to your enemies when you put those gelding tongs to my parts.
Bill, you still got those tongs?
I got a knife. Won't be so clean, but it'll do the job.
Keep that in your mind, young feller. Right at the forefront of it.
Now we go left. Road will take us up and round. Those are the hills. Head for them.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
You've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boys, we're almost on them. Now, who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, and Colm O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
God damn it, Arthur.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet, taking them out as we find them, trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here. Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
Just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy. Whoa.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Just over the ridge.
Okay, get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Colm O'Driscoll?
Well, he'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
Come on. What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
Let's get closer.
Plan.
Let's get close to these two. Make no mistakes here.
That's what the knife's for.
When we're there, we move at the same time.
What in the hell? I'm out of... Into the camp! Look out!
Now we got a real fight! Come on! It's...
Nem látom őket, az a baj.
Check. You look out here.
What you got, O'Driscoll? Ain't you checking the cabin for Colm?
Give me some of that.
Az hogy került ide?
Colm O'Driscoll. He ain't here. You set us up.
Come here!
What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Colm O'Driscoll ain't here!
He was here, I swear! If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey, your time.
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now, go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Colm O'Driscoll's gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. in the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing just yet. Yeah, right you are.
Oh. Az íjat nem adom, bazd meg.
At least you got something tucked away.
$600, bazd meg. Az igen. De fasz, tehát ezt be kéne dobni az egészet a közésbe. Az a baj, hogy... Boss, man. Ihan barakattina vai mi? És már kezdem kapvizsgálni, hogy...
You look like the last guy stared at me funny. Damn bloody mess. Love this weather. Brings the ladies out in a flush. Sure is
beautiful.
Say, you ought to clean yourself up.
Good to see you again, sir.
Sure.
Big Tommy's still in a bad way from that fight. Sure, I'm always willing to stock up. Ain't no other outfit beats their prices.
Szóval a fegyverekhez kéne a fegyverolaj.
Medicinal supplies are number one when traveling. Those go pretty fast.
Okay, now. This is me.
People have been talking about a curse in Valentine as long as I can remember. Some reckon this was Indian land once, but I ain't sure. It's all yours. Thank you. I sell out of that pretty fast. Taking a shine to that, huh? That's mighty popular these days. Those go pretty fast.
Copter that farmer. Like hugyos, bazd meg.
That's mighty popular these days. Good doing business with you.
Feleltözhetünk szépen.
Like the look of that one, huh?
Kire kabátka.
I sell out of that pretty fast. You like that?
Maradjunk annyiba, hogy legyen inkább ilyen veszt.
Those go pretty fast.
He had missed some fuck fool, wasn't he?
Reminder, we is a cash-only business. No credit. Nice. That's mighty popular these days. Enjoy. Seem a bit taken with that. I hear the old cuss that owns the stables got into a hell of a fuss with his old lady. Nice. Can I get you anything else? Look around.
Thanks, mister.
They fed bad boardish.
Hope I'd never see that fella again.
Just want to get a drink.
Wow, new marksman in town. Welcome. Oh, wait. You're that fellow who had to fight with Tommy outside of Smithfield's?
Yep.
People are still talking about that fight.
I ain't.
Fair enough. Neither's Tommy. Anyway, how can I help you today?
Now, let me just look in here.
Ha! Huh. That's Kena, sniper.
It does seem strange to me that they'd need so many guards of Cornwall, kerosene, and tar. Must be something else going on there. The sheriff's gotten that for himself at one point.
Accessory.
You'll see a few people in town with that, too. The more bounty posters that go up, the more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that in Valentine.
Sure.
Keep looking. No problem.
Just thanks. More of the same around here. Mean men and dead bodies.
New Hanover Gazette. In need of a good story? Thanks.
Ain't nobody
have
got
a great
a heart.
Day.
Hope you won't be stirring up more trouble around here.
I'm real hungry here.
Hey, Sheriff.
Hello there.
Can I get a few cents?
That son of a bitch deserves a noose.
I heard the same thing.
That's me, sir.
Save on saloon cost.
Ain't the first. Sorry, you must be talking about someone else.
Well, all right, stranger.
Anyway. You don't have to worry about me.
Anyhow.
Valaki segítséget kért, hiszen nem tudom, ki volt az ügyetek mindig.
Someone gonna help a fella out.
Mister.
The profile's on it.
I got real bad nerves.
Hello.
I can't work. Can you give me some money?
It's there.
Hey, partner.
Hey, brother. I'm too old to get a job, mister. Way too old. Can't we be friends?
Sure.
I'm so happy. I ain't had a friend in a long time. Long, long time. My last friend died. Weren't my fault. They said it was, but they was wrong. It's fun being with you, mister. Can I hold you a second, mister? Can I?
Okay, just quickly.
That felt good. It's nice to be held sometimes. Oh, we used to hold each other in the war. You got sad eyes, mister. Like you seen sad things. Remember with kindness.
Megnyomom a lefelenyírat, akkor az a csík az az, hogy jó vagyok, vagy rossz. Kicsit benne vagyok a rosszba.
Hello, mister.
Hey, mister.
Come on.
Azértem. Átöltözzek, meg borotválkozzak. De nem, átöltözzek, aludjak. Na, így akartam. Reggelig. Ja, király, most feltöltődött mindenem. A nő neki.
Morning, mister.
Hey, Arthur.
Csá.
What do you think of this place, Susan?
An improvement on the last, that's for sure.
Well, that ain't too hard.
Watch out, the rest. Ezt is nem mondod, hogy hízni is tud. Nekem kávé kell. Kaja.
All good, Mr. Morgan?
Yeah. Miss Jackson.
Forgive me, Miss Grimshaw.
Arthur.
Na, mit most elmentem? Mennem kell. Vagyis egy pillanat és jövök.
Haven't you got anything better to do?